Steven Bradford stood up and he said back today, let me just share the latest news about Syria. Many of you perhaps saw something before you left home about what's going on. It is reported as of this morning that we have reached an agreement. We've reached an agreement. Russia and Syria have agreed that they will within 1 week identify the location of all of the weapons of mass destruction.